horn shark is a small species of shark that belongs to the bullhead shark family. They are endemic to the Pacific Northeast and is only found in the warmer waters of the coast of California. These species are bottom-dwelling animals and typically measures about 1 meter in length. They can be most easily recognized by the short, blunt head with ridges over its eyes and 2 high dorsal fins with large spines. In addition, they have brown or gray skin covered with many small black spots. These sharks are slow swimmers. They use their flexible, muscular pectoral fins to push itself along the bottom of the ocean rather than swimming. Horn shark is active during the night. It hides inside the cave, crevices of rocks, and thick beds of algae during the day. Their mainly diet consists of hard shell mollusks and crustaceans. They also feed on fish, squid, octopus, and sea star. These sharks can survive 12 to 25 years in the captivity. The horn sharks are harmless to humans, but will bite when boarded by divers. However, like many other species, the horn shark population are threatened by water pollution, and small numbers are caught as bycatch.